Did you know about Oppenheimer? According to an article in the New York Times on July 7, 2023 about the movie, Kai Bird visited the set in Los Alamos. Upon arrival, he was stunned at Cillian Murphy's resemblance to J. Robert Oppenheimer, and the two had the following exchange. "Dr. Oppenheimer, I've been waiting decades to meet you," Bird said. Murphy just laughed. "We've all been reading your book," the actor told him. "It's mandatory reading around here.